is your First Alert 5 weather with Jeff Matthews.
Welcome back. 7:15 on your Saturday morning, and we're standing atop Pikes Peak, and the view is spectacular. You can see forever, 27 degrees atop the peak, and it's pretty clear throughout the land from the Spring southwards through Walsenburg and eastwards to Springfield, and it's going to stay that way for this morning until early this afternoon. But I want to draw your attention to something that's very subtle but still exists. There's a little bit of lightweight moisture in western Wyoming towards Jackson Hole, and also a little bit in eastern Idaho as well, down towards the Four Corners region a little early this morning. I forgot my state there for a moment. But the southerly wind around this area of high pressure over the midwestern part of the country is going to draw and tap into that lightweight moisture. And as we go hour by hour through time, notice how it spreads into the western slopes late this afternoon. So it's going to be a bright morning until midday and then cloud up a little bit by midday and later afternoon. But I don't think any showers will make their way over the front range into the I-25 corridor. But as it moves eastwards tomorrow morning and afternoon, it may fire up again, and the possibility for a brief shower for places like Baca County or Prowers County late tomorrow afternoon. But it's going to be even warmer tomorrow than today. Now, I do want to mention how dry it is outside, so be aware of that for fire danger. It's relatively low humidity at this time of the morning. You can imagine what it will be like later on this afternoon. As far as temperature is concerned, let's see if we can find out here. The current readings are in the 40s for the most part, mostly middle 40s. As we go through the day for today, if we wanted to find out what the high temperatures are going to be, we just click there and find out. Upper 60s for Monument, low 70s for the Springs, near 80 for Pueblo, 83 for La Junta. So it's going to be a warm day today and even warmer for your Sunday. Today, beautiful day, a sparkler, 72. Sunny morning, partly sunny afternoon. Similar tomorrow, increase the wind, elevates the fire danger, but a high near 80 degrees. On Monday, similar, again, breezy, especially for the midday hours. The chances for an afternoon shower are worth mentioning for late Tuesday, but probably not going to happen. Better chance on Wednesday and Thursday as it cools down a little bit. Pueblo near 80 today, spectacular for the walk and all day today. 85 tomorrow, 82 on Monday with the wind becoming a factor. 75 on Tuesday, and then Wednesday and Thursday, a decent chance for an afternoon evening shower. Canyon City, much the same. Upper 70s today, low 80s tomorrow, near 80 on Monday, and then cooling down to the 60s by Thursday. Woodland Park, you've got a 1 in 3 shot for a shower later this afternoon, but it's just a splash and dash. Sunday, a little windy in the afternoon, similar for Monday. A shot at a shower Tuesday afternoon, better chance on Wednesday and Thursday. So enjoy the summer-like weather this weekend. Allison?